teaching parts of a visit. Now we're going to be moving to a different notes page entitled Parts of a Visit. Although every visit is different in its own way, there's a structure to every visit and every interaction with a client, no matter how long or short it is. Important characteristics distinguish the parts. Click on each for more information. Beginning. Beginning refers to getting ready at home, environmental assessment of the facility, sign-in at the facility, and greetings with each client. Middle. We'll spend some more time on the middle with each visiting scenario. As you build experience, your confidence as a handler will grow. It helps to bring supplies and gear. End. Remind students that part of preparing for a visit is to make sure that they have their visiting bag and supplies needed prior to leaving their house. Be sure to point out the supply list for students.